Salute your courage. I want to salute your perseverance. I want to salute your high sense of fairness. I want to salute your high sense of justice. I want to salute your argumentative ability. You have exercised a lot of patience. I want to thank you for that. I want to inform you that I am posed and renewed to take task to greater heights.
You are a leader.
I know there are some of you that are here. You were admitted in 2016.
Yes.
How many of you?
2016.
Very good. Vast majority of you that are here. In that 2016, you all know the situation of this campus.
Yes.
As of today, 2019, you can see development in the college.
Hey, yeah.
It is by the grace of Almighty God.
Tell me more.
And the people that are here.
Oh,
look at this edifice. You see here before?
No.
If you look at the college very well in the southwest, this is a building school of science of international standard. We were able to do this within a dint of 2 years.
Allah.
And we give glory to Almighty Allah for doing
it.
The college was located at Omo in 2008. For a period of 8 years, there was no accreditation in this college. Within a dint of 2 years, we brought accreditation to the college. Full accreditation in 27%.
Round of applause.
Full accreditation in 27 what courses, which is an opportunity for you that immediately you graduate, you will get your certificate from the National Commission for Colleges of Education. This accreditation we are talking about was financed from the IGR of the college. Secondly, from 2008 till 2016, there was no degree in this college. Within 2 years, we brought the degree to the college in affiliation with by the grace of God, today, Taye Sholari College of Education is a degree awarding institution. This is an opportunity for you that immediately you graduate, you just transit to what? To your degree program.
Yes.
And I'm promising you that you are going to have what you call smooth transition to your degree program.
Yeah.
I can also assure you that the degree program we are running in the college is one of the most marketable anywhere in the world.
Oh.
So be assured that immediately After your AC3, you will transit by the grace of God to your degree program.
Amen.
Great Nigerian students. Not only that, what have we done to project the image of the college? As I'm talking to you now, there's a partnership and linkage with University of Education Winneba in Ghana.
Hey,
what is an opportunity that is there for you? The opportunity there for is what you call student exchange. In the course of the NCE program or your degree program, you can spend a semester in University of Education Winneba in Ghana. The arrangement is there. We have signed the MOU. It is signed. It is sealed. Not only that. Are you getting me? University of Education Winneba in Ghana. They came to this college in 2018 to conduct capacity building workshop for the academic staff of the college. They were here for 3 days. That is to tell you that our international partnership program is yielding desirable results. And I want to assure you that some of you, the students, for this academic session, some of you will also go to Ghana by the grace of God.
For your TP.
They're talking about tech funds. Now, what have we been able to do with tech funds? Are you getting me? What have we been able to do with tech funds? The equipment that are going to be here were imported from India. They were international standard. This building that is here, any moment from now, we will open it for the use of the students. And I want to tell you that some of you that are in sciences, you will be taught in the laboratory that are here, they will acquaint you with standard equipment that will make you to compete favorably. That is to tell you that the interest and welfare of the student is of paramount to me. When you look over there, that is a 250-seater auditorium. I want to tell you that in the next few weeks, it will be handed over to the college again. And we are not stopping there. What are we also planning to do? From 2008 to 16, you cannot see a standard toilet in the college.
You came to me,
you complain, is that not?
Yes, sir!
When you get over there, there's a 24-room standard toilet there.
You are a leader, we are also
going there together now. They talk about staff agitation. They talk about staff welfare. I am committed to it. When I came in 2016, for 15 months, lecturers were not paid. The subvention I got from the state government, we were paying 50%. The 50% graduated to 60%. The 60% graduated to 85%. The 85% graduated to 100%. And the second addition must go. Is Kia Adesha going?
No!
Cut me! As I'm talking to you now, from the IGR of the college, I have paid 111 million naira as arrears of salary. As I'm talking to you, I am still committed to your welfare and to the welfare of staff. The agitations are very genuine. The agitations are very cogent. But we need to do what? Exercise what you call what? Patience.
Step by step.
If a man started with 50%, graduated to
60%.
Graduated to
25.
Yeah.